Kestutis Benedictis.
Benedictus.
Benedictus.
Kestutis Benedictus.
Okay. Yeah. Just you arrived here a few minutes ago.
Yes, I come in here just two minutes before.
Hace dos minutos que está acá en Argentina. How many hours flying? ¿Cuántas horas volando desde tan lejos?
Fly in Riga is taking 1 hour. Riga in Latvia, mm-hmm. From Vilnius, from Lithuania. After I fly in Paris.
Mm-hmm. De Lithuania fue a París después.
This Paris is taking 2 hours, mm-hmm. And after. Fly 13 hours in Argentina, yeah.
Bien, estuvo una hora de Lituania a París, dos horas después, y después 13 horas más hasta finalmente aquí a Argentina. Are you going to work with wood? Not stone, wood for you.
This time is with wood, yeah.
Mario choose a good tree for you.
Yes.
Le pregunto si va a trabajar en madera.
It's taking two pieces, yeah?
Two pieces for you, so it's... Yeah. Too much to work.
Dice
que va a tener dos pedazos de madera que le juntó Mario para él y que va a tener mucho trabajo.
It's say you can make two, cut in half and make two.
So you are gonna live here for a long time to work with the two woods. Y va a tener que quedarse a vivir acá para hacer dos de madera en vez de una.
Yes.
Dice Mario. Que está aquí. First time in Argentina, primera vez en Argentina.
First time in America and Argentina too.
La primera vez en Argentina, también es la primera vez en América. Which parts of the world do you know with your job? ¿Qué otros lugares del mundo conoce a través de su trabajo?
My works can find many countries in America too. Some small sculptures here, but in Japan, in Russia, in
Rusia,
Lithuania.
Lituania.
In Italy.
Okay, and what do you
want? Many countries.
What do you expect from Argentina? You know, it's so different than your country. So, what do you expect about the people, about the food? ¿Qué espera de Argentina con respecto a la gente? About the symposium, también con el simposio y también lo que tiene que ver con la comida, que es todo tan distinto a su país.
About foods, it's early to speak because I no eat. We just after dinner I can speak about.
Sobre la comida dice que va a hablar una vez que termine de comer. I think that. You know Mario. You were with Mario in a symposium at Dinamarca.
In Denmark, yeah.
Did you see him eating? Le pregunto si lo vio comer a Mario.
No, I never see him. He's not eat. I don't know. He's maybe staying in another place and eating, but he's every time just working.
You are going to be good partners eating. Digo que van a ser buenos compañeros comiendo, digo, me refiero. Meat in Argentina is very good. Can you see Mario?
It's
strong.
Yeah.
Okay, welcome to Argentina.
Thank you.